Four people, including a mother and son, accused of stealing thousands of oysters from a Pensacola company. And those oysters worth $10,000. Two other people also facing charges. Santa Rosa lawmen making the arrest today after searching a house and finding 4,000 of the missing mollusks. An Auburn shellfish lab identifying the oysters as one stolen from Pensacola Bay Oyster Company last month. Deputies say the group was trying to sell them to individual buyers.